Hello and welcome to another episode of the Last Ditch Podcast. Today this is a vlog of me, my uncle and my cousin. We're going down to the Reading game for Carlisle United. Ollie won't be with us today, but yeah, we'll do a bit of a vlog for you. We're so thankful for the support you gave us for the most recent video. So without further ado, let's go. Okay, so predictions now. By the way, we've just been followed back by the Castle Sports Group Instagram, so we are loved. What's your predictions? Uncle Stephen in the back first. What are you going with?
1-0 to Carlisle.
1-0 to Carlisle. Yeah. Scorers?
Well, I'd like to see Edmondson, but I suppose it depends if he plays.
So we'll say Edmondson?
Yeah.
Right. Mr. Adam?
Hello, I am driving, so you have to bear in mind I won't be looking at the camera as much. I'm going to say 2-1 Carlisle. I think Garner's going to get one. I think he's going to come back into the side. And let's say Josh Emmanuel's going to get one as well.
Right. I'm going to go for a high scoring one. I'm going to go for 3-2 Carlisle. I think Josh Emmanuel. I hope Ryan Edmondson, so I'll say him. And I think Owen Moxon. I'll say Owen Moxon. He hasn't had a goal in a while. So I'll say Owen Moxon. 3-2 Carlisle. Up the Blues. Stephen thinks he's Kate Winslet from Titanic.
Jack, I want you to draw me like one of your French girls.
So what was your reactions to Saturday, Adam? Like, did you think the takeover, like the whole kind of, I guess, the ceremony that they had? How do you think it went?
Yeah, I thought it went really well. I mean, obviously, I expected them to get a good reaction when they walked out on the pitch. But just touching on the game, I think it was a well-deserved point. I thought they were a good team. But the occasion overall, I thought it was a good day. I think the family would have got a bit overwhelmed with all the support and that, but it's much deserved, isn't it?
The thing is, it's like you say, it's like with the whole kind of going out onto that ground, like that. I mean, I got goosebumps from that. So God knows what they must have been feeling.
Yeah.
And I mean, Nick giving it all fist bumps, I was just like, I love that man.
Oh, friend!
Like an unhealthy amount.
He was loving
like,
it.
I love them all, but honestly, he's just such a legend. I saw someone on Twitter put, we'll put it in now, about like, something like, Nick is such a legend. He's literally gone to Jack. He's met a girl from Jacksonville, got engaged to her, her dad's bought a football club, and he's on the peeve. And it's just like, that is literally such a vibe. It's too much for some people. So we are 2 hours and 24 minutes away from Reading. This is insane that we are doing this on a Tuesday, travelling down to Reading. What is it, like 5 hours?
Yeah.
Somewhere the whole way down.
We're about just over halfway.
How are we doing in the back there? I hope it'll be all worth it if we come away with some points. It will be, you know what I mean? But we'll just keep the faith. We're nearly there. Right, we've made it to the Reading Stadium.
Oh my fucking god!
We're here with Adam and Ellie. Let's go. So, Ellie, what's your score predictions for today?
3-0.
3-0.
Carlisle.
That's a very big prediction. However, I did say 3-2 to be fair, so.
And to be fair, I predicted it right the last time, but I'm not banking on me being right.
Right. Oh, here he is. The Wanderer returns. Stephen, give us a wave.
Ladies and gentlemen, and all the guests here this evening.
Hey, Carlisle 3-1 down at half time. Not good.
Fucking shite, mate.
What's gone wrong?
Fucking
shite. Don't know, but we started well, but just silly mistakes at the back.
There's no one like actually good on the pitch. There's no one who's like stood out.
We just look empty up front, like honestly.
I forgot Mellis should play.
Yeah. The midfield's just been absolutely overrun. They're passing it round. You'd think this were going for the promotion. Honestly, God, these are like they're not even that good, and yet they're 3-1 up. A bit of hope at 1-1, and then
they make us look like a National League team.
They're gonna have to be. If there's gonna be anything from this game, there's gonna have to come out absolutely fine. There's gonna have to be some changes. I'd probably drop into maybe a 5. I don't know. I think Mellish has to go back further.
I would love to be.
And I think maybe Alfie. If Alfie's on the bench, I'd bring maybe Alfie. Simo has got to batter there.
I'd love to be a fly on the wall that just spring.
But what's your thoughts on that, boys?
Very poor.
What's gone wrong?
Defending.
Defending.
Simple. Simple.
That's a move. Carlisle's got a lot of work to do second half, but can they do it? Soon find out. 5-1. Fucking shit. The whole team has been absolute fucking shite today. Every single one of them. Well, Carlisle United 1, Reading 5. That was fucking dreadful. Absolutely. 6 fucking hours nearly to come down and watch that. I think a few of them lads need to look at themselves in the mirror seriously, because that was piss poor. What do you think of that, Adam?
What is there to say about it?
Not much. I think there's a lot of players that will be gone come January. I think there's just too many players in that team that just bluff us here for a paycheck, and we need quality players now. But anyway, that's how we're ended. Thanks very much for watching the Last Ditch Podcast, guys. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and we'll see you next time.
Bye!